Busy-busy ang aking umaga. Kasi ngayon ay uwi na si Kuya. Tapos, inasikaso namin yung aming mga picture. Yung pamangkin ko. Ayan. Tapos i-upload niya dun sa Facebook niya. Ayan, madami kasi kaming picture. Yung nag-family bonding kami. Ngayon lang, yung ating video ay na-delete. Kung naalala niyo po, sinabi ko yan sa inyo. So, buti na lang meron pang picture na natira. May remembrance kami ba?
Naglaba-laba ang inyong Maring Queenie. Meron namang laundry shop, kaya lang medyo ayaw ko ipalaba yung mga damit doon dahil nagaano man siya, oy, lumiliit man. Kailangan pag bumili ka pala ng damit, pag medium ka, large yung bilhin mo para pag nalabhan dun sa laundry, edi naging medium na. Pinagalitan ako ni Pars, bakit daw ako naglaba-laba, eh pwede naman namin to ihatid sa laundry shop. Ayun, explain ko sa kanya na napapansin naman din niya na lumiliit yung mga damit namin or tumataba lang talaga kami dito. So medyo ano lang naman, mga puti lang naman yung aking nilabhan kasi ito yung gamit na gamit talaga namin na mga damit.
Hindi na talaga kinaya. Magpapalabad na talaga kami. Nagalitan ako ni Pars kasi bakit daw ako naglalaba talaga. Yung puti lang naman ang gusto kong labhan. So ito, meron kaming dalawang plastic again na ipapalaba. And then, ihatid namin yung kuya ko dun sa sakaya ng van. Pawit na din siya ng lupon. Hindi na talaga kami makabalik doon dahil mahaba yung biyahe. Tapos si Mixo natin at si Pars, naiinip sila sa mahabang biyahe ba? May bata, lalo na itong maliit na bata na to, nagre-reklamo siya. So this is our last day nakasama yung Kuya Michael ko. I'm gonna miss them. Naiiyak na ako. Kagabi naiyak na ako. Nagpunta siya dito sa amin para makapag-bonding din kami. Ayun si Mixo. Hindi na siya takot doon sa kanyang tito kasi nakikita niya na ng ilang beses. Pero nung first time talaga nila na mag-meet, hindi talaga lumalapit si Mixo sa mga tito at tita niya. Pero ngayon, okay na kasi lagi niya nang nakikita. And then pagbalik na namin dito next time, ano, hindi na naman siya lapit kasi bagong mukha na naman. Basta bata talaga, hindi yan siya yung lalapit bigla. Pero meron namang mga bata na walang ano pili. Si Ellen, yung anak ni Rosale, kaibigan ni Mixo dun sa Finland, hindi yun siya mahihiya. Itong si Mixo ko, mahihiyain to siya. Wala yung araw, yung labahan ko dun, sana ma-dry. Magla-lunch muna kami dahil alas 10 na at malayo-layo pa yung biyahe ni Kuya. 3.5 hours pa yung biyahe galing dito sa Davao. So sabi ko, magla-lunch na lang kami para hindi siya magutom sa biyahe. Kung makasakay siya ng alas 12, tapos karating yan siya dun sa Lupon, mga 3:30 na ng hapon. Sa labat. Dito malapit lang din yung laundry shop. Dito lang sa labas. Tara, hatin natin yung aming labahan. Up. Hato sa mga labada yan. Nara dito yan. Dari na. Sa unahan. Dito. Dito yung labahan. Saan nga yung banda? New Center. Saan ba yung banda? Mayroon kasi yung convenience store. Nakita yung kahapon ni Parson na dito lang daw. Lakad muna kami dun. Yan. So dito lang pala talaga sa labas. Ano to? This service place? Ano ba to? Hindi ko mabasa. Yan. Magkano kaya dito? 20 per kilo. kanyang labada time.
Ilang kilo, te? 5?
5.25.
Ah, 5.25. 20 per kilo, rakas?
No.
5.25. Kasi ako minimum 4.50. Oo. And then, rush price. There have rush
rush hours.
470.
Whoa, it jumped.
Because you're a foreigner.
For foreigner price.
Foreigner price.
Local price 120. Foreigner price.
Sa loob na kami ng mall. Happy yan. Hello. So ano?
McDonald's.
Uwi na. Dito. Bye. See you next time. The two Michael. Bye bye.
Be a good boy.
No cry cry. Bye bye. Yeah. See you next time.
Thank you.
Andyan lang kasi yung sakayan sa labas. Nawala na yung display dito. It's closed!
Dito ko na yun?
Gali, ato na mo dito ah. Ah, Michael will go there.
Baba ka ko.
Ah, mababa ka. We go up.
Okay.
Okay. Bye-bye! Nagpupuntahan pa daw siya dun sa labas. Mababa pa daw siya. Kami pupunta sa taas. We go to third floor.
Nice,
third floor. Mas ka mga cute ito, mga chikiting na ito eh. Ang ngiyak-ngiyak ako magbabay. Kasi nakasale pala itong mga cellphone ngayon dahil malapit na yung araw ng Davao to. Pero ano naman nakalagay eh, Well Telcom Anniversary Big Sale. Let's look at the other stool. Buy one, take one. If you buy 8,990, dalawa yung makukuha mo.
Ito, pag-contract with some very Chinese.
Yeah, maybe. Si Pars na-question dito sa Wico na brand. Ano ba tong Wico na brand? Doon ang mas madami, oh. Ano ba yung ano dyan? Isa. Anong brand yan? The Samsung, there's some also sale.
No, we are not buying.
We're not buying. Tapos na kami sa bye-bye.
So we go up.
We go upstairs. Ayun pala, madaming tao. Yes, yes. Yo. So, ito kami sa Gaisano Mall. Nakamalaking Gaisano dito sa Davao. Yes, Mixo. Makasupan. Makasupan. Nagharap kasi siya ng monster car kasi namimiss niya na yung monster car niya. Sabi ko, tignan natin doon sa toy store kung meron. Nakauwi na kami kanina pa and meron tayong fruit taste with Pars Marco natin. Ayan. Kasi gusto niya tikman yung ating fruits. Ayan, Pars. Wait.
Uy.
There still have the banana, yung saging natin na tundan, ito yung local
wild bananas.
No, not wild, native.
Eko native bananas.
Native banana. Ikaw naman, Pars, wag ka naman masyadong wild dyan. What else? Ah, that's
isn't
all.
Isn't it pretty much the same?
Huh? Okay. Ayan, lagay natin dito sa lamesa. Ay, tissue pala, Pars, tissue. Just in case. Yan, bumili talaga kami ng tissue dito dahil yung nasanay kami na every time nakakain ay may tissue. Meron naman dito sa atin, kaya lang tuwing nasa labas kami ay sobrang tipid ng tissue. Kuha tayo ng maliit na plateto para kay Pars. Si Mixo tulog. Actually, kanina pa kami nakauwi. Kanina pa kami nakauwi. Tulog lang ako dahil inaantok ako kanina siya siguro sa sobrang init. Tag isa-isa lang talaga yung binili namin.
isang dragon fruit, isang papaya, isang guyabano, isang singkamas, of course, isang sipi ng saging kasi hindi mo tayo makabili ng saging na tag-isa-isa lang. So, which one you want to taste?
I must say that the dragon fruit looks so delicious.
Okay.
The color is like so
so interesting.
Good. Yes.
Okay, you can let's try.
I just pick one.
Do you know?
You did not peel it.
No, because
it's just like that.
It's just like that. You can flip
it. Very easy.
And this is my first time also to try dragon fruit. No taste.
Very, like mild, not strong at all.
Mm.
Like not so much of taste, but.
Wala mo masyadong taste ng dragon fruit.
Not bad at all, but not so sweet either.
Mm.
What's next? This one is very interesting looking.
Guyabano.
Okay, how to eat this?
You just eat like
what,
this.
What part? Here, this is not eatable, I think.
No.
It's hard.
You just like, don't eat also the
skin. Of course.
Mm.
Mm. The taste is much
stronger.
Yung
una, walang lasa.
It's like sweet and sour.
Mm. But tasty.
Mm. This is tasty.
Yan. Interest. Gusto ni Pars tumikim ng putas natin kasi dito dahil sobrang tamis. Mm. Sarap na maasim.
Mm-hmm. Very sweet.
They have sour.
They have also sour. Sweet and sour.
Hindi ko mapakaya.
Maybe we calm our mouth now with banana.
Yeah, banana.
Yeah.
This is different banana.
To calm a little bit. That was so sweet and sour.
Yeah.
But very tasty.
Yummy. So, goes to our tummy, fruit salad.
True.
Mmm. Lami.
Very good.
Lami.
So sweet the banana syrup. Mm. Much sweeter than our at
yeah.
Our home.
I can eat easily. Three.
Mm.
Mixo okay. Yesterday.
Mm. Mm. Eat. Four.
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 But
Mixo that, also love it.
That banana
that
what
was,
we bought.
That was really tasty. Mm. Very
so
good banana. I want to taste now the second, third fruit.
Singkamas.
Actually fourth fruit.
This
singkamas.
And
this is just like,
it's crunchy.
It feels like apple,
yeah.
But more hard.
Most, it will be taste more if you put vinegar.
It demands something.
Vinegar, it's so good.
Yeah, because
it will be more sweet to vinegar.
Yeah, because this now is not sweet at all.
Mm. Or maybe because the banana is sweet.
What I can compare this?
Heart of fruits in Finland.
More like vegetable.
No, the people also you put it to lumpia.
Yeah.
This kind of fruits.
Yeah.
Singkamas. Hindi niya maintindihan yung lasa.
Very hard to make up my mind like.
Do you want vinegar?
Later I can try how it tastes, change
Play.
The taste. Mm.
Try to taste
I'm thinking like where to compare this. It's like a little bit like carrot, But that carrot is more sweet.
Mm-hmm. What else?
Raw potato.
Raw potato?
Yeah.
Really?
Really.
Raw potato.
Taste.
I know, masing kamas. Yeah. I like it when I dip it to vinegar with salt.
But just like plain.
Mm. Just really. Bahan hapan.
Bahan hapan. Not sweet at all. Mm. Not bad. Not sour.
You want vinegar?
I can try.
That vinegar yesterday.
Yeah, I can try.
From restaurant.
Ah, the palm tree vinegar.
Where it is?
Did you bring it?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Of course.
Okay.
Let's because try. Your wife is very annoying.
Very annoying.
Here.
That one. Okay.
Yung sobra kasi namin kahapon kumain doon, dinala namin dito, manok lang ito. Pinyaritong manok, sayang kasi.
We open this. I can't see the end of the day. Oh,
it's dripping.
Dripping.
It's dripping. Where is
what sound it's dripping if you turn it?
Where is the end of
it? I don't know. That's why we need like scissors or... Okay. Oh, you found it.
I found it.
You found it.
Mm-hmm.
Immediately comes the smell of the vinegar.
It's so hard. No,
it is. Yeah.
So many
it's in maybe in the bottom somewhere and you can't see it.
Yeah, and
hard to open.
No.
Okay. Let's try.
Let's hope that papaya don't have vinegar. You dip it
so
here.
So green mango is also good with this, right?
Yeah. Need salt. Can you see the difference? Can you taste the difference?
Yeah. I can.
Need salt.
If you use salt, where you put it?
Mix here.
Ah, mix to the vinegar.
The vinegar is not enough vinegar. Of salt.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But there is a difference.
With and without
vinegar. Definitely better with vinegar.
Yeah, because it's supposed to be, I don't know, others just eat sinkamas and salt, just dip. But for me, I like more vinegar, so I put salt.
Yeah, okay.
Mix with the vinegar and then taste
okay.
it.
One more to go. What fruit is this?
That's papaya, sir.
Ah, it's papaya. Papaya is familiar.
But you can taste the papaya.
Why it's good? I need to
yeah, you
dig
can.
It?
No, you don't need to dig it if you don't want.
Uy.
Mm. Yum.
Papaya. Papaya is tasty.
I don't like much papaya.
Mm-hmm. You more like mango.
Yeah. Mm, that's all. What else fruits you have not taste?
I taste a couple of those jackfruits.
Jackfruits, lansunis.
Because what was that?
Lansunis, those small ones. They're in Thailand.
Ah, Thailand. Yeah.
It's not lansunis season now.
Yeah.
Here in Philippines.
Mm.
So you like papaya?
I like papaya. Papaya is good.
Papaya is so good if you are struggling to popo.
Mm-hmm.
It makes soft.
Yeah, okay. But if like need to pick the most tasty fruits,
Which one you?
I think still it goes to these ordinary fruits like mango and banana.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Still.
It's still.
You like the dragon fruit?
Hmm. It's not so sweet, not so tasty, but it's okay.
Yeah, but it's so expensive.
It is.
Like how much? One of like 175?
I don't remember.
Yeah, it's 175. 100, one piece. Because last day, we also tasted dragon fruit, but the color is different. Ah, it was yesterday with my brother.
Mm.
They taste.
It was white.
Yeah, they ate it and my brother was surprised because it's white.
White, yeah. Like he white never white. Tasted white. Yeah.
It's always the
always red.
Red. You happy?
Yeah, I'm going to take this one.
I can't dare that.
It's guyabano. So sour.
It's so sour to my tummy. Maybe I will get more banana.
After this. You really need a banana.
Yeah. Nakalimutan ko, meron pa pala kaming marang. Ayan, oh my God, ito yung masarap. Tanggalin na natin ito. Basura natin, part. Hindi ko ito naalala ha. Buti na lang pala. Tingin ko doon lang may something pa. Hindi niya din naalala. Pala yun. Gusto ko ipatigil sa kanya. Kasi, I don't know. Hindi ko alam kung meron to sa Manila. Kasi merong iba kong mga kaibigan, hindi nila po kilala na prutas. It's just like this parsley. This is really sweet parsley. Look at parsley. May ginagawa kasi si parsley sa cellphone. Inaayos niyo yung ano.
Mm-hmm.
Just like
that. Wow.
Like that. Wow.
So you peel it like that. Mm. So easy.
This is so sweet. You need fork.
How it is possible? The more ugly the fruit, the better it is.
Sweets.
Yeah.
That's why I don't trust. When that
looks good.
The fruits is very pretty.
That one is
it's sour.
Out.
Tasty, huh?
Yes.
Sweet. It's not so big the seeds. Ayan. Kunti lang kasi ito eh. Magkano ba ito binayaran? Mura lang ito eh. Kalimutan ko ang price nito. Ito, $125. Mas mahal pa yung dragon fruit na maliit. Pupunta kami doon sa bahay ni Mama. Ihatid kami ni Pars. No taxi, Rakas. No taxi. Walang taxi. Saan tayo makakasakay ng taxi nito? No taxi.
Taxi kayo, ma'am?
Apo.
Sige, ma'am.
Pero kami lang po dalawa ni Mixo ang pupunta doon dahil bukas ay pupunta po kami ng Cotabato kasama si Mama at yung isa kong pinsan, siya yung magda-drive sa sasakyan. Si Pars ayaw niya pong sumama dahil feeling niya delikado po yung Cotabato na puntahan sa isang kagaya ni Pars na foreigner. Alam niyo naman po sa Cotabato previous years ay madaming nangyari na kidnap, bomba, yung mga terrorist. So until now, takot pa din po talaga si Pars sa mga ganyan na lugar. Hindi ko na po siya pinilit na sumama sa akin at para na din po sa kanyang safety na dito lang po siya sa Davao City. Basta mga bundok-bundok po talaga ay ayaw ng pamilya ko na isama si Pars dahil yung lugar po ng lola ko medyo pidpid po talaga, nasa bundok or bukid. Hindi naman siya yung as in na bundok na akit pa kami. Dati medyo mahirap pa yung daan kasi hindi pa samento yung mga daan, pero nowadays ay okay na daw. Pero just to make sure lang talaga yung safety ng ating Pars. So baka na naman may mangbash dyan na bakit hindi ko kasama yung aking asawa. Huwag po palagi na kung saan-saan ay kailangan ko isama yung aking mister kahit medyo delikado na yung place. Okay.
So, Nixo. Winnie.
I found money in the car.
Opo. Another Mars. Shout out. Ayan. Nag-vlog ako dito. May Mars na tayong nakano. Opo. Hello. Mixo, come
okay,
here.
You guys take care.
Okay. You too take care.
I will also take care.
Yo. Okay, Mixo. Let's go. Toril, kuya. Sa Coastal Road lang tagi, kuya. Okay. Bye-bye. So, ayun. Opo ka na, Mixo.
Hey, pa.
Hey, pa. Opo. Ready na po. Hindi, kami lang. So, ayun. Because we're going to Cotabato City, Mixo. Ayan, para walang mangyaring hindi maganda. Diyan lang yan si Pars. Sabi ko sa kanya, pag maboard siya, tawagan niya lang si Daddy dahil si Daddy hindi rin sasama sa amin bukas papuntang Cotabato dahil medyo hirap na din po siya sa biyahe. Malayo din ang biyahe eh. Galing dito sa Davao, papunta dun sa Cotabato. Sa place ng lola ko ay mga 3.5 hours. Kaya bukas, maaga kami. So, today pa lang ay doon na kami matutulog ni Mixo. At pagkagising namin ay diretso-diretso na kami. So, good luck sa mga basher natin dyan. Bakit hindi sumama si Pars natin? So, bahala na po kayo mag-bash dyan. Ang importante po sa amin ngayon ay yung safety ng aking mister na hindi basta-basta na isama lang natin siya. Meron din po akong mga pinsan na foreigner din yung husband nila. Yung mga asawa nila tuwing umuwi sila dun sa place ng lola ko. Dahil dun din ang kanilang parents, hindi rin sumasama yung kanilang mga husband na foreigner. Dahil nga Cotabato City, medyo delikado talaga siya. Hindi naman delikado kasi wala naman ngayong nangyayari, pero just to make sure lang talaga na safe yung aming mga asawa, ay huwag na sila isama dun sa Cotabato City. May kami eh.
It's not pink.
Yeah, it's not pink. It's blue.
Yeah, I know.
Can you carry your bag? Can you carry? Okay. Thank you. Oh, come here. Oops. Sana andito sila. Pero andito naman yung sasakyan eh. Uy, uy, sorry, sorry. Pumakbo yung bag natin. Yung maleta pala natin ako. Go inside. The car. Huh?
Are you now carrying?
Huh? Now I can carry now. Okay, give it to me. Yeah, your bag is quite heavy. Let's go. Ayan, pasok tayo. Tignan natin kung may tao. Ayo! Ayo! Uy, Daddy is here. Let's go. You hug Daddy, ha?
Na-ana, Daddy.
Okay. You hug Mommy?
No.
Is you, are you shy? Okay, come here. Huh? Come.
Hello.
Come here, uy.
Yes,
Daddy. Are you shy? Ito, nahiya. Na-shy. Na-shy. Na-shy.
Bless lang. Bless.
Bless. Bless, you just like this, oh, like
no,
this,
no,
and nahihiya.
No.
Like this, oh.
No.
Nahihiya.
Uy.
Ay, so, sinipon daw si Daddy. Okay, come here. Go there.
Oh.
Umaya pa to, umaya pa.
Pugi.
Ma, nala ko yung ano, ma, yung buko ko.
Yung bisikleta mo, Pugi, oh.
May bisikleta daw dyan, anak. Ah, Aki will come?
Oh.
Wow! Your playmate! You remember Aki?
Yeah.
Si Juan. Marco, huh? Dito na to.
Oh, dito na daw siya. Gapon, uyap. Mixo. Lechon Mixo. Wow, Mixo Lechon. Nag-request ang Mixo ng Lechon.
Lechon gamay.
Huh?
In only. Pero balat lang yung kakainin nito.
Ano sabi ni?
Itlog. Ayan yung ulam namin. Lechon tapos. Merong mumoy. Meron ding.
Uy.
Chicken. Chicken. May playmate na si Mixo. Pinasundo namin doon. Pinasundo, pinahatid ko. Sorry. Aki, you will stay with us, ha? You will stay with us?
Diyan, matan ng tulog mo.
Mama will just follow.
Yes, Mama will just follow you, okay?
Para huwag injur mo.
Naglalaro na sila. Ayan, kanina nagkakahiyaan pa kayo. Naglalaro na. Oh, you play na with Kuya Mixo. Okay? Ha? Kakatapos lang namin kumain. Ano na, Mixo?
Ha?
Ha?
Birthday! Mag-away sila kasi nabot tapos sila.
Be a very old and we can play all day!
Na, alam na lagi na, yung English na mas nilap yung English ron. How about Aki? Room. Oh, you play with Aki? Naglalaro sila kanina. Nam.
Nam.